Can Leyton Orient from the 4th English Division break Derby County's record for the lowest amount of points in a Premier League season? The record is 11 points. This is their team and it's very bad. In the FA Cup they got knocked out in round 3 and in the Carabao Cup in round 2. Somehow their top scorer did it in just 15 games. But did they manage to break Derby County's record? Wow! They didn't even got relegated. How is it even possible?